I'd like the sound of that something.
Half an ear, perhaps. Excuse me.
There are times, Bordy, when I find your ribaldry quite distasteful. Come on!
Yeah, right.
I've just realised the incredible risk I'm taking. You're jammed tight, your heart could just pop at any minute. Come on. Yeah.
The other half, that's what you want, isn't it? I know.
Oh no, thanks. It's a bit too fattening for me.
You missed one.
Get out, I'm sure.
All right, where are we heading it this week?
I've seen it.
Hey. Yeah.
The hero had an operation to take his hand off his hip.
You want me to do it?
Oh, what a dream of it, mate. Go to the pictures, come on.
There's a little bloke inside my head whistling a tune, and I think he's forgotten it.
What are you thinking about it?
Eh?
Thinking about.
Think it.
Yeah, what are you thinking about, Joanna?
What happens if somebody spills beer down my shirt?
The hairs on your chest will stand on end.
Charming. Over and out.
What are you thinking about?
Bud?
Don't look back.
What?
Don't look back! Why, Cowley? Turn you into a pillar of salt.
What's that supposed to mean?
I did a bit of the old B&E.
What, the amateur cracksman? Poor man's raffle.
Well, he was never lit.
You go. How did that happen?
She came back.
Understood. Fast as possible.
Did you get all that?
Doing the hard work, dearie.
God, someone should have choked to death here.
Bodhi, don't do that!
What?
Oh, I was just thinking, Cowley and a woman.
Yeah, he'd kick the door down, throw her on the bed.
And frisk her.